Hey everyone, today I will show you how you can create a time lapse from static images in DaVinci Resolve, because if you just try to drag in your images into the timeline, it won't work. For it to work, you need to change some settings in the preferences. So go to Preferences, User, and under the Editing tab, search for Standard Still Duration, change it from seconds to frames, and type in one frame. Hit Save and drag in your images, and it will work just as you expect it to.